Is the stability ball stir the pot?
Start by getting into a plank position with your elbows on the ball. Make sure that your glutes are flexed, your abs are flexed, and that you're not rounding or caving your back. Stay perfectly still from your head to your toes. Just the arms move. You're doing small circles to start, and you can get progressively bigger as you feel you can control it. Go clockwise and counterclockwise. Make sure you're maintaining stability. That's a stir the pot.